Hello guys, this is Revath from Digi Integrity. Today we are going to see some interesting news in Tech News 162. Samsung Galaxy Z Fold 3 and Galaxy Z Flip 3 Indian prices have been revealed. Samsung Galaxy Z Fold 3 5G price in India starts from ₹1,49,999 for the base model with 12GB RAM and a 256GB internal storage. The 12GB RAM and a 512GB variant is priced at ₹1,57,999 Indian rupees. This phone will be available in Phantom Black and Phantom Green color options in India. The Samsung Galaxy Z Flip 3 5G comes in 8GB RAM, 128GB storage and a 8GB RAM 256GB variants that are priced at ₹84,999 and ₹88,999. Customers can pre-book the Galaxy Z Fold 3 and Galaxy Z Flip 3 on Samsung.com and leading retail stores from August 24 till September 9, 2021. These devices will go on sale from September 10, 2021. Introductory offers include an upgrade voucher of up to ₹7,000 or HDFC Bank cashback of up to ₹7,000 for customers pre-booking the devices. Additionally, the customers are also eligible for 1 year of free Samsung Care and accidental and liquid damage protection worth ₹7,999. All those who pre-reserved the Galaxy Z Fold 3 and Z Flip 3 will also get a Galaxy Smart Tag for free. The Realme GT Master Edition, which comes with a Qualcomm Snapdragon 778G processor, 8GB RAM and a 256GB of storage, will cost us around €399. The flagship Realme GT Master Explorer Edition comes with a Snapdragon 870 mobile platform, 12GB of RAM and a 256GB of flash memory, will cost us around €499. Realme Book leaked poster image reveals the price and specifications. This laptop is said to come with a 2K display, Core i5 processor and a 512GB storage. The Realme Book price is said to be 4,699 Chinese yuan, that is around 53,800 Indian rupees. The Realme Book laptop is scheduled to launch in China on August 18th and the same is expected to debut as Realme Book Slim in India with similar specification. Realme Book Slim is also launching on the same day on August 18th in India. Realme 8 5G, Narzo 30 4G, Realme C21 and Realme C25 prices in India have been anchored by ₹500. Flipkart and Realme website are selling the phones at their old prices, meaning the new hiked prices is exclusive to offline stores only. Please check out the screen for the new prices for these 4 smartphones. Realme is the world's fastest growing smartphone brand ever. On the other, Poco continues to be the India's fastest growing smartphone brand in another quarter. The brands announced its achievement on the social media. And Poco registered a whopping 865% growth in the second quarter of 2021. Redmi Note 10 Pro and Redmi Note 10 Pro Max 6GB and a 64GB variant discontinued in India. These variants are removed from the company's official website. This move comes ahead of the rumored Redmi 10 launch. Xiaomi has revealed that MI Smarter Living 2022 event date is set for August 26. This event will see the launch of new MI notebooks and the MI Band 6. The new Mi notebook will come with a backlit keyboard. MI 11T display and camera details have been shared in a latest leak. Another MI 11T variant is expected to be launched as a Redmi K40 Ultra in China. MI 11T leaked specifications include a 120Hz display, triple rear cameras and a MediaTek chipset. The latest Android 12 beta includes a new feature that will let you control your phone using facial gestures. You can map a range of gestures to perform different actions on your Android phone. This new feature is also accessible on phones running older version of Android. Dinesh Sharma, the business head of Asus India, are planning to launch their new smartphone very soon. He mentioned in a latest tweet on Twitter. Asus ROG Phone 5 and 5S Pro offers a touch sampling rate of 360Hz, the highest in the industry. Both the phones have launched in China and Taiwan. We can expect them to launch in India once stocks of the ROG Phone 5 have run out in the country. Now let's see some of the specifications of the Asus ROG Phone 5S Pro. It comes with a 6.78-inch 144Hz AMOLED display, secondary display on the back. It comes with a Snapdragon 888+ 5G processor. It will be available in two storage variants of 16GB RAM and a 256GB storage and a 18GB RAM and a 512GB storage variant. If we talk about the rear cameras, it comes with a 64MP and 13MP and 5MP, and we can also see a 24MP selfie camera. It runs on Android 11 and it also comes with a 6000mAh battery with 65W charging. OnePlus NE 2210 phone has been spotted on IMEI database. This could be the OnePlus 10 or a new OnePlus Note phone. The OnePlus NE 2210 is expected to launch in 2022. This listing does not reveal the official marketing name of the device, but it could be the part of Note series. But it is also possible that we are looking at the OnePlus 10 as well. Oppo Enco Buds and Enco A True Wireless Earbuds launching in India soon. Oppo Enco Buds originally debuted in April and comes with a 8mm dynamic driver, IP54 rating and a Bluetooth 5.2 connectivity. Oppo Enco Air ship with a 12mm driver, 24 hours playback and a low latency gaming mode. Oppo Enco Buds are priced at around ₹2,400 and comes in white and black color options. The Oppo Enco Air are priced at around 299 Chinese yuan, that is approximately 3,400 Indian rupees. These true wireless earbuds are available in black, blue, white and green color options. Battlegrounds Mobile India has clocked 50 million downloads on Google Play in less than 2 months after its debut in India. The company announced it today to celebrate the milestone. Players have been gifted a Galaxy Messenger Set permanent outfit in addition to some more rewards. Encore Games celebration of this year's Independence Day included a new update for 4G that introduced a frantic 1v9 deathmatch mode, as well as a new operator Dillion. This is an addition to numerous bug fixes which the community was quite vocal about, along with the ability to now edit one gamer's tag. ZTE unveiled the Axon 30 5G last month. The phone that flaunts its second generation under display camera. A few days later, the company tentatively set the global launch date for September. Now it committed to the more exact date. The phone will be available in multiple countries around the world on September 9. The 8GB RAM and a 128GB version will come with a $500 price tag in the US, €500 in Europe and £430 in the UK. If you prefer the higher specified model, the one with a 12GB RAM and a 256GB storage, that one will be a $600, €600 and £520. Thanks for watching this video. Please kindly support my channel by giving a like, share and subscribe. And follow Digi Integrity on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook.